Furman. I'm teaching you how to ride a ripstick. My friend Tenenbauer is helping me. So first you find a fence, or we have a railing. Then you put your front foot on in the middle, and then push it up, push the ripstick up, and grab hold to the fence. Then you put your back foot on in the middle, so that way it's balanced. And then push yourself along with the fence, so that way you know the balance. Again, you can challenge yourself, or you can pick it up and go to the beginning. Then do that a couple times, and you can keep trying going back, or you can still pick it up and go back to the game. And then once you get back to or the railing anymore, try going around in a circle, like a big circle, and kind of get used to it. Yourself and go back the same way or pick it up and go back. And once you do those steps again, then you should be able to go earn like a complete circle. Those steps will work on any ripstick. I'm using the regular ripstick, but there's a ripstick mini and a ripstick airboard.
Thanks for watching.
Action.
Action.
Stop to review.